What is up, guys? Ed here for Pure Tactical Gaming, playing some more Rainbow Six Siege. I'm still on my own. I'm already. I need to get a new cable for this. Anyway, I'm still currently experimenting. I'm using OBS instead of my garbage capture software. Because it appears OBS runs the mic properly, but there will be a little bit of artifacting if there's some very high intensity moment. But nothing to worry about, really. So I'm playing TDM Hostage on Border. It's currently a double RP weekend. So I'm going to be getting RP for stuff I don't need to unlock anymore, seeing as I've unlocked it all. I'm kicking off on defense.
Fortify the room. You need to keep the hostage secure.
So much destructible area on this map. Alright, this isn't destructible. Can I actually place a shield? Oh no, I can place a shield on the floor.
10 seconds to insertion.
In front.
5 seconds and count. Op 4 has a 20 on the hostage.
And now we wait. If I'm talking a little quietly, that's because I'm pretty tired today. Had a long day yesterday. It's gone cams. See, what is what? Parking lot. Ah. Oh, it's going out for me. Where was he? Oh, he was in the bathroom. Oh, ooh. Ooh. That's kind of unnerving, seeing as I pretty much looked directly at him. Oh. That was a pressure on the AK-12. Yes. So, I still need to learn this map. I don't know where all the camera spots are. Or where all the rooms are.
Need to locate the hostage.
It took me about a month to get around Yacht. And Yacht is smaller than this.
Confirmed. The hostage has been located.
Nope. Nope. Hey, look.
Ten seconds to go.
Oh, he got me. Now this one's actually pretty easy to assault, especially if they go where I think they've gone. Bro, I mean, come on. What the hell, Buck? Now will Ash get the ace? Depends where Bandit has hidden himself. She's got a bait on him. I hate to rush you guys, but you know, 10 seconds. So the main strategy for this map is stay away from anything that's destructible, which is hard because pretty much everything's destructible, but it's actually quite a good way because you can, instead of the standard maps where the doors are key, you can funnel your enemy through some pretty decent choke points if you reinforce like conservatively and in the right couple places. careful about being sneaky.
You need to protect the hostage. Secure the room. The hostage location is compromised. Get ready.
Of a gun-sized hole. Valkyrie going on the rush play. Shield. His head's there. He's trying to one bang me. Oh, what? What? Nah, man.
One friendly.
He's not even on the objective. What are you doing, Phyllis?
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
I mean, we had to give him a round. I might take Buck next round. Nope. Of course he's gonna take Buck, I think. Blackbeard. Yeah, otherwise nothing has changed. The recording software I'm using can get like a little pixely at sometimes, like if I'm swing around really quick, the HDMI signal doesn't quite make it all the way. So you can just sometimes get a slideshow. Otherwise we should be fine. My mic setup's all good. Man, he's reinforcing. I should go right this time. Oh. Make our way around to the next entrance, which I believe is here. kind of worried that I'm gonna have someone right on me in a sec through that door. What the hell? What?
Operator standing.
I mean, I know he saw me. He gets a glimpse of me and then just sprays the wall. They're not both gonna come after you.
You're out of time.
Attacking again. That bit's already been taken. Sledge will be useful.
Need to locate the hostage. In 5 seconds. Hostage in sight.
Okay, what? these men in. Ooh, hello. Pink. Oh, that was Valkyrie. Oh my god. I hate this game. This game is the bane of my existence. And it's, oh my, if he's got himself stuck again. He's just killed him, he's just ended him. I'm just realizing what this game, this guy's name is. It's Shack Attack. Just, you know, in Latin. Shackers Attackers.
15 seconds left.
You're kind of ready for that.
Distraction. 10 seconds left. 5 seconds.
And there you have it, guys. Ooh. My legs wrapped around some cables.